it's a celebration of the lives of those we've lost, and also bring awareness to that. And as you'll be able to see, we're all wearing purple accents for suicide awareness, and there will be orange flowers to represent anti-bullying.
Can you tell me some of the mediums that you use? I know that there's music, there's art as well. Can you kind of run down that list?
Absolutely. So I wrote and composed an entire musical piece. So we've got live instrumentation, a chorus, and soloists. Beyond that, we have dancers who completely choreographed their own number. You'll be able to see that beautifully unfold on the stage. And then we also have several students who were able to incorporate a lot of art forms through photography. And you'll be able to see how that all plays in as well.
And your twin sister.
And my twin sister.
You'll see that.
Absolutely, yes. She is the choreographer of the piece, so I'm excited for her as well.
Adam, have fun. We'll get you set. And with that being said, Adam goes backstage to get set. Please make some noise for our next performance tonight. The next building for 6th annual event. This is Williamsville East.
Let me lay her down. I love you both so much, this isn't your fault. I felt so hated by everyone in my life and I was tired of fighting. You created rumors and twisted words. Usually I'm strong, over and still being faced with ridicule and criticism.
You use you be you, okay? No one Right. So, you be you. And the rest of you were incredible, but I'm no Simon Cowell. I'm no, music professional, but you can tell when someone brings it. And you guys brought it. And I'm like, oh God, you guys are incredible. Congratulations.
Thank you very much, judges. Thank you very much, Williamsville East. We'll get you to exit the stage as we get set for our next performance. Thank you very much. Let's go this way. This way. There will be stage left.